Hello friends, I am Dr. Nagaraj from Regional Institute of Education, Mysore. I am here to demonstrate the technique of preparation of permanent slag to the BSc Zoology students. First, why to prepare permanent slag? In order to preserve the microscopic animals like amoeba, euglena, paramecium for longer duration for biological study, the permanent slates are prepared. What are the materials required? You can see here. We have prefixed specimens: Mobilia, Hydra, Pennaria, Specule, Gemmule, Plankton, Microslides, Blotting Seeds, Cover Slips, Petri Dish, Droppers, Needle, Brush, Forceps, Cavity Blocks with Lid, Distilled Water, different grades of alcohol, 30%, 50%, 70%, 90% and 100%, DPX and stain, borax, carmine, xylene. Plus, we have dissection microscope and compound microscope. We shall arrange the materials before we start. Take a cardboard or white sheet like this. Write distilled water, 30% alcohol, 50%, 70% stain, borax, carmine, 90% alcohol, 100% alcohol, and once again 100% alcohol. Then xylene. Plus, take a microslide and keep it on the sheet and draw the margin plus cross line to make or to identify the center point of this slide. Keep this sheet or cardboard ready. Now, take a cavity block. Pour little distilled water in it. Place it in its position and cover with lid. Similarly, pour all the grades of alcohol and xylene in different embryo cups or cavity blocks and keep them in its respective place. Why we cover the alcohol? Because it may absorb the moisture from the air and the concentration may change. And also, it may get evaporated. How to prepare permanent slag? It includes seven main steps. First, killing and fixing of the organism. Second, washing. Third, dehydration. Fourth, staining. Five, clearing. Six, mounting. And seven, labeling. The first step is killing and fixing. Here, killing and fixing means using certain chemicals like 0.1% arsenic acid, ether or formalin. All the life activities of the animal is suddenly stopped and further post-mortem changes are prevented. This is called killing and fixing.
Today, we shall do Mobilia mounting. Take Mobilia prefixed specimen, pour it into the petri dish, observe under dissection microscope. Using a brush or pointed forceps, select a specimen which is complete, it means without any damage. You have selected one specimen, transfer it into the distilled water embryo cup. Now allow it for 5 minutes for washing.
What is dehydration? Animal will get decomposed if water is present in it. In order to preserve the animal for longer duration, the water has to be removed and replaced with alcohol. This is called dehydration. Dehydration is achieved by washing the animal through gradually increasing percentage of alcohol. Suppose if we put the animal directly into the 100% alcohol, it gets shrink because of sudden water loss. So we will wash the animal from distilled water to the 30% alcohol, then 50, 70, stain 90, absolute, again absolute, then mounting.
Now 5 minutes over. Let us transfer the material from distilled water to the 30% alcohol. After 5 minutes, from 50% to 70%. Now after 70%, we shall transfer it to this stain. Why the stain is after 70%? Because the stain is prepared in 70% alcohol. After 5 minutes, transfer it into the stain. In stain, we keep only for 2 or 3 minutes, not for 5 minutes. Suppose excess stain is there, what to do? We shall wash it or put the material, stained material, in acid alcohol. That is, in 70% alcohol, we can pour little acetic acid, 2 or 3 drops, then put the material inside. Gentle wash, so excess stain is removed. After 5 minutes, again we are continuing the dehydration. Take it from 90% alcohol and transfer it into absolute alcohol. To get complete dehydration, this material is transferred into once again another fresh 100% alcohol after 5 minutes.
Fifth step is clearing. What is clearing? The alcohol is replaced with xylene, which imparts transparency to the animal. It is called clearing.
After 5 minutes, take a clean micro slide and keep it on the rectangle. Take out the material, the Ubilia colony. Put it on the center and immediately place 1 or 2 drops of DPX. Suppose if the DPX is excess, do not rub with blotting sheet. Allow it to dry for 24 hours. Next day, we can cut it with a blade and remove it. Take a cover glass and take a needle. Don't put your fingerprints on the cover glass. Keep the cover glass, hold it like this 45 degree angle, and with a needle hold the another edge. Slowly lower it. And now the DPX will completely spread and the entire cover glass will get covered. Now, this is called mounting. Take a sticker label, write the name of the specimen, the animal, whether it is whole mount or section. WM means whole mount, and write your name and the date of preparation. Paste it on the right side. Now leave it for 24 hours. After that, you can take it, observe under microscope. You can take photo with smartphone.
Dear friends, I hope you understood the technique and enjoyed learning. I also request you evaluate your learning and send me your comments if any. Thank you.